Thank you. Amen.
Now and forever.
Worship the Holy Ghost as we gather to worship today.
Some of the men in this room today are being called to go to this. They're afraid. They're afraid to follow Jesus to the altar. Because at the altar, you have to die. The priest stands as victim. He stands in that place of Jesus, offering himself. That's a hard life to live.
Thank you. Thank you.